when you go like that, it just like bends. Oh my god. You've broken your back. Alright.
Oh, there is a garage in this place.
Excellent.
Yes, there is.
If the ghost doesn't spawn near the garage, I'm going to be disappointed.
John Miller.
Is it John Miller as in Jiggle or Don Miller as in Dom?
Jiggle.
Yo, okay, the vehicle. Oh, but you can't run around it.
I didn't get an answer. Is it Jiggle?
Oh, there's two cars.
Yeah, you can.
No, you can.
You can run around John these? Miller. Oh, no, you can't.
Alright, basement is...
you can run around this
can.
One. Wait, can you go around this one? Oh, let's go! This is so much more difficult, though.
I know, it's so much smaller.
This is the next level.
We're practicing our turns.
Yeah, that's true, that's true. Level 2.
What's it on here?
Give me that sign.
Oh, there's a Ouija board.
Oh, yes, get it.
Ouija board? Where?
Where are you?
Oh.
M? If it goes to A, it's master bedroom.
Nah,
it's
going
to
A.
Alright, bring that with you.
Yep, I'm taking it with me.
It could be master bait. We don't know.
Oh, what?
Where's
the master?
B.
The master's downstairs.
E, yes, downstairs. It's the room that I was in, Salvi, the one that you and I were just in. Are you old?
No, it's a baby.
What?
Three.
It just threw something at me.
It's 37. Oh.
I'm dead.
Shit.
Seven.
It's right next to me. Run.
It's right next to everyone.
Run.
It's right next to me.
Go
oh,
down.
I know. I'm going upstairs. There's a closet.
It was right in front of me.
Run.
Get it.
Let me in.
Oh my god. It was right in front of me.
Oh,
bro, that was
good. We're good.
I got that on video. It's right in front of me.
Oh,
it like spawned inside of me.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god. We really had to run for
that. That's crazy.
We didn't have an escape plan at all. We probably could have just gone into like the closet.
Yeah, okay, but I wasn't sure if that's where it was gonna spawn.
Remember how when I asked? Oh my god. No. No.
Stop.
Alright,
Ryan's dead, isn't he? Ryan?
Ryan, you good?
Ryan.
Ryan's
not good.
Ryan's dead.
Ryan's not good.
He DED.
I'm not dead.
Oh, he's not dead!
No, it was attacked.
I've been in here the whole time.
It spawned literally inside of me.
Where's inside of you?
That's hot. That's
like,
hot.
Okay, thank you.
No. I got you.
Oh, run!
God.
Okay.
Where's Chris? Is Chris dead?
I don't know.
Did Chris die?
I think Chris is dead.
Yeah, because I heard the thing and then I heard.
Nah, I didn't go through the salt though.
Well, let's go see if Chris is dead.
Yeah, let's regroup.
But like, where did he die?
I don't know where though.
That's like our first
beam
death.
He just took an L.
Just forget about.
He's gone. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Chris died.
Chris died? Oh my god.
Maybe he went to the car.
He died. No, he died here. Look. All this stuff is in here.
Yeah, I couldn't. There's no body.
There's no body.
That's where I thought I found him. So he died.
He died in the closet.
So he died.
Yeah, no, he died.
He died the way he lived, in the closet.
Oh, I see him.
I don't see him.
He's right there.
Oh, well, apparently he has a body there. Like, there's no body for me there. Interesting.
Look at the photos though. It says
apparently, yeah.
This is a
brutal
ghost. If it could go through closets, we're done for.
It could go through our closet.
Hey, nice ball, Chris.
Let's go. All right,
I think I touched the door. Come check the door out.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna
do. Be sure to touch the door. I should have taken pills.
You really should have.
Yeah, we took them all.
Oh, handprint on that one. Like it's right there. Take a pill.
And,
oh wow.
And he's chilling. Also, the dude's there.
It's like shadow.
Yeah, I'm Ryan, take a photo of the door first. Ignore him. Take the photo of the door.
Ignore him.
Fantastic. Just
walk away.
Just
walk
keep
away.
Walking. Can you write in this book? Can you write in this book?
I got 4 degrees. 3.
Hey, write in this boy's book. Looking good. Nice book. Nice temperature thing. No ghost orbs. That's for sure. Ooh, getting all up in that camera. Attaboy. Attaboy.
Oh my
ooh,
god.
Ooh, doing a show for Poppy. Ooh. Oh, and there's Chris with the ball. Just dribbling. Hey, Chris bouncing that ball in front of me. Let's go. Bow, bow. No ghost orbs, by the way. Okay, I'm looking at a different angle now. There should be two different angles. There's no way it's this. I can't see anything. Okay, there's a lot of light in that one, but... Oh, he's right behind you. Right there! Holy shit!
You look ridiculous right now. You're like handsome. You look like a frog.
What the fuck?
Still hunting. What? This is our campfire, but it's a glow stick.
It's a glow stick.
Guys, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you, Selby.
Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Dude, you look freaky right now with like the lighting.
I know. It walked through me.
I say we call and get Chris back in here.
All right. Well then, I think I'm gonna say ghost orb.
Look at the tripods.
I haven't. What the hell are you doing?
They're stealing ordnance.
The problem is, I don't think it's both of guys.
Wait. I didn't put it up. What is it?
I think I'm gonna say spirit.
I'm going poltergeist.
Welcome back. Oh, hey. I was poltergeist. You're joking. That was so dumb.
Took an L, Chris.
I was hiding in the closet.
Why didn't you close the doors?
It was closed. I was hiding there.
It was a poltergeist. Let's go.
Like, I was hiding there.
Yeah, let's go.
Right? And I hear it get closer. And then I think I saw its hand, like, through the door, you know? So it was, like, right outside my door. And then it just killed me, and I'm like, what?
Yeah.
About 3 floors? Let's do it. Yeah. This one doesn't have a car, though.
I don't think so. Oh. Just making sure it works. Alright, ready up whenever you're ready.
Hey, does this still work? Yeah, okay.
Fantastic.
How does the NFL theme go again? Oh, yeah.